are brownie mix, vegetable oil, 2 eggs, and Oreos. Mixing the ingredients together is an example of a chemical change. Next step is to rub a stick of butter on a baking pan. As you can see, it's an example of a physical change because the butter is melting onto the pan. Baking pan, spreading it around. Make sure to only pour half of the mixture. Brownie mix onto the pan, layer Oreos on top of the mixture. The rest of the brownie mix on top of the Oreos. Make sure to spread it around. Preheat the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, then place the brownie mix into the oven. After the brownies are done baking, check to see if it's baked completely. The brownies being baked are an example of a chemical change because of the reactions that occur when heating up the mixture, which includes sugar caramelization and the browning reaction on top of the brownies.